PLM and artificial intelligence.
My thoughts about AI?
Definitely believe that AI will have a significant impact on PLM.
I think AI is a wonderful possibility to enhance and enrich PLM processes.
It's artificial intelligence. You're hearing it everywhere.
Thoughts on AI in PLM?
Generative AI will completely transform the application landscape we know it at the moment, and PLM will be a very, very exciting domain. Because it's all about leveraging unstructured data. And where do we find more unstructured data than in product lifecycle management? And what gets me very excited is how can we really accelerate the idea to market process? How can we get compliant products that meet your customers' requirements to the market faster and manage all of the complexity that goes along with it on the foundation of enterprise data with the help of artificial intelligence?
I think AI is a wonderful possibility to enhance and enrich PLM processes, make them more efficient. Because what we see more and more is that customers are looking for assistance, how to combine and to set their own data into context. I think this is one of the major things. Use your own data, your own history that you have had in the past with your company, not just leveraging some data that is out there on the internet, but your own company internal data, and whether this is helping you to see, have we done something similar in the past when it comes to design, custom design? Is there anything that we could do in terms of how to build up bombs and to make better decisions, maybe cost-wise, delivery-wise, things like that? So I really think that AI could really enhance business processes, especially in the PLM environment.
I would like to give you a short introduction of what's coming next in AI. So first of all, let's start in our product innovation process. So how do we generate product ideas? I think there's no better way to do it with Gen AI capabilities. Next, we need product requirements or product specification. Why not use AI for that? Yeah. Or later in the process, think about when your product is at your customer side and you have a update coming from engineering, so you have a new CAD model. How does it find the way to the as-built information? Why don't you use a single click by your mouse with AI technology to combine the CAD data with installed base data? I think these are use cases where you can see that AI will leverage your business.
And I definitely believe that AI will have a significant impact on PLM, because I'm very much convinced that data will make AI the future of PLM. There are a lot of AI applications that can support specific product development topics within a company or can give decision support. Think about tool for PLM, for product engineering, for product innovation. But think also about simple things such as PLM project management, that you intelligently match the right personas with the project task. But I very much believe that there are specifically three areas where AI will have a significant impact on PLM. The first one is really the whole reusage of data for faster and more intelligent product development. Yeah, data reusage is a big thing. The second one is all requirement gathering, so requirements management and traceability. And the third one is really all about user interface and digital assistant, decision support in PLM.
AI in the PLM space is, for my opinion, the next big thing. It's even bigger than cloud and Fiori before, because it really will increase productivity for the customers. And there will be things like automation of structure management, automation of tagging designs. There's a lot of possibilities for AI to really improve productivity.
PLM and artificial intelligence. Artificial intelligence, you're hearing it everywhere. It's on the tip of everybody's tongues. So what I want to talk about is how will AI play out in the formulation space in SAP. We at LeverX actually are producing a prototype of a natural language AI search-based tool for the enterprise process formulation tool that's both in SAP ECC and SAP S4. So what the vision there is, hey, with natural language, I want to be able to look at what are my recipes that have X amount of sodium, Y amount of fat, Z amount of calories. How can I quickly and easily find them and do that with a natural language approach? Similarly, with our new SAP PLM formulation in the cloud,
we are looking at similar scenarios, how we can take SAP's AI, it's called Joule, use that to go in and use natural language, because that's how we speak, and use how we speak to go find the information that is critical to your work and helps you make your changes and seamlessly roll that out.
My thoughts about AI, we are doing a lot of things around AI, Gen AI, combination with product development, SAP PLM. But to be honest, I'm still waiting for the time being when I can talk to SAP, ask for a change request for different customer with different products, and the system automatically creates the change record, puts all the necessary ingredients in it, and send it to the right people with the right process templates. And guess what? I think we will have that at the end of the year. This is my hope.